Yo, what is going on, guys? It is Huggyface Gaming here, and this video is not going to be really be a discussion video or a spoiler video or any of that. I kind of just want to make this video kind of just updating you guys about what's going to be happening on this channel itself and anything that's going to be happening in the future, because there is a lot to talk about when it comes to this channel, guys. And for starters, I do want to talk about the future of this channel, because it's time to plan ahead, because as many of you guys know, Dragon Ball Super is going to be ending. The last episode that it's actually going to air is episode 131, and right now we're going to reach 127, so there's about 5 episodes left, I believe. So Dragon Ball Super is ending really, really quick, and for people like myself who actually grew this channel based on Dragon Ball Super, it's going to suck, because I won't be able to make that much Dragon Ball Super content anymore, because obviously the series itself is ending. So what is there else to talk about? I know there's like the movie and the manga and whatnot to talk about, but at the same time, that's not really my focus, especially since the movie is still a long ways to go. It's still, you know, all the way till December. We still have almost a year for it to actually come out. So it was actually time for me to look at what I'm gonna be doing in the future. And within this channel, I know I'm not gonna be doing any more Dragon Ball Super related news. I want to bring back the gaming in Huggyface Gaming. Like, I want to bring back that old hardcore gaming that I used to do when I first started this channel, like streaming, doing walkthroughs and whatnot, and, you know, popular games that come out. And I actually have some games already pre-ordered and ready to go. I'm just waiting for the release date to come out so I could pick them up. Some games that I have pre-ordered are games like God of War, Days Gone, because oh my goodness, this Days Gone look extremely beautiful graphic wise and the story looks phenomenal. I have Kingdom Hearts 3 as well. Like, I'm a huge Kingdom Hearts 3 fan. I love the Kingdom Hearts series, even though the story is sometimes convoluted. That game is really, really sick. I love it. And then I also have Attack on Titan 2. So that's, you know, an anime type game where I'm gonna be playing, probably streaming and talking about it when season 3 comes out, because, you know, Attack on Titan 2 looks like a really, really good game that's gonna be following up the season 2 of Attack on Titan, I believe. So it's kind of gonna be like the first game, but instead of season 1, it's going to be season 2, and maybe they might have season 3 hints in there as well for a future game. And last but not least, what other game? Oh, I got the Devil May Cry HD Collection, which they're actually bringing back to PS4. And the HD Collection is a game that I just absolutely loved, because I actually had it for the Xbox. And I managed to go through Devil May Cry's 2 and 1. I never got through 3 because I didn't have that much time as well, because that game was just overall really, really difficult. So I can't wait to actually bring those games to this channel, because I do want to bring this whole, you know, gameplay walkthrough type, you know, system back to this channel. Just, you know, the bare roots of how I actually started this channel. And not only that, but I do want to bring in a couple of my friends within this community as well. As if you guys, you know, I do play with friends sometimes when it comes to games such as Fortnite, Call of Duty, any of those type of games. I play with my friends. Jay plays games, which he actually does Fortnite updates, I believe. That's like his main overall focus when it comes to his channel. And I also play with Yoshi Gaming, who does more of like walkthroughs and gameplay videos himself. So those two guys are really, really talented, really, really good gamers. I love playing with them. They're really, really nice guys. I mean, I know him in real life. Like, we're our own little crew, you know, of just YouTubers doing videos just for fun and just to pass time. So it's it's pretty cool that we're doing this, and that's what I kind of wanted to talk to you guys about, that I just want to bring that aspect back, you know. Especially since Dragon Ball Super is going to be ending, there's not really that much for me to talk about when it comes to Dragon Ball Super. But like I said, if you guys leave any questions within the comments, I might be able to answer them in a future video and whatnot, because I like having that interaction between me and you guys, because I don't want this channel just to be about me. I want everyone to have their own say in things and just comment things that they believe is going to be happening, or their own theories and whatnot. It's really, really fun. This is a cool experience that I never really thought was going to actually take part, you know. And then I also want to talk about the other giveaway, because I know a lot of people have been asking about when the other giveaway is actually going to be. And I even mentioned that that giveaway was going to be once we hit 500 subscribers, which honestly my goal is to reach 1,000 by the end of this year. But, you know, 500 is just for the next giveaway, and the next giveaway is obviously going to be another fighter's code. But like I said, it is going to be exclusive for Xbox One and PC, because the last two giveaway winners were both on PS4, and I want to give love to everyone on any type of console, not just the overall PS4, because obviously for me, I like PS4 better than Xbox One, but that doesn't mean I should exclude them from winning this game. So yeah, if we ever have the next giveaway, if we ever reach 500, you know, the next giveaway is going to happen, but it is going to be exclusive to Xbox One and PC, because you got to show love to everyone, not just one, you know, specific group, right? So that's all I really have for this one, guys. I just wanted to let you guys know what exactly is going to be happening within, you know, these next following months after Dragon Ball Super's ending, I am going to be bringing back walkthroughs, and I hope you guys actually stay tuned and, you know, just stay for the ride, because obviously I know a lot of you guys came for Dragon Ball Super and whatnot, but like I'm saying, there's not going to be that much to talk about once Super ends. And I managed to, you know, pick up games that mainly a lot of people are going to like, all these games that I'm actually going to pick up, you know, God of War, Days Gone, Devil May Cry, Kingdom Hearts, and all of those games are kind of mainstream media games as of right now. So once they launch, you know, let's just have a fun time, you know, like that's all I really want to do with this channel. I just want to have fun creating videos and playing games. That's like my overall view of what exactly a YouTuber should be doing, you know, playing things that they love, not just doing videos just because the media or his fans want him to, you know. I just want to do things that I want to do, and playing these games and going back to my roots is what exactly I want to do, and hopefully you guys are here for the journey. Obviously I'm not going to be abandoning Dragon Ball or like the whole fandom itself, because obviously you guys are the ones that got me this far. But at the same time, I kind of just want to go back to my roots and go back to walkthroughs and all of that once Dragon Ball Super ends. That's all I really have for this one, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy, and hopefully you guys do understand that I have to continue on doing other things other than Dragon Ball Super, because like I'm saying, Dragon Ball Super is ending, and I just overall just want to actually do something apart from Dragon Ball Super once it ends. And like I'm saying, once it ends, I might still do Dragon Ball Super stuff, you know, probably talk about the manga and the movie and whatnot, but I'm more like going to be doing streams and walkthroughs of those, you know, mainstream media games that are going to be releasing, just like my friends are doing right now. Like Yoshi Gaming's doing, he's playing, you know, recent games that are coming out. Jace Plays Games is doing, you know, overall reviews and updates that are coming out to Fortnite. And don't worry guys, I won't really be posting Fortnite, even though I do play Fortnite a lot. I will not be posting Fortnite at all, I hope, on this channel, because I don't want to be those type of people that abandon their own thing just for Fortnite. You know, I don't want to be like the zombie YouTubers who left zombies to go play Fortnite. I don't want to be that type of person, especially like a Dragon Ball community guy leaving just to play, you know, upload Fortnite. That's not really my thing. So like I'm saying, hopefully you guys did enjoy, hopefully you guys like this fighters gameplay that I have for you guys. I'm gonna be posting a lot more now because my classes are changing for next quarter, so you know, get ready for more videos like this, more, you know, discussion videos and whatnot. And I'll catch you all in the next Dragon Ball Super video, guys. Peace.